Good morning, everybody. Welcome to day two. We're here at our hotel having some breakfast. Yum. It looks really good. There's Olivia and a bunch of plates of food. Woo. All right, so we drove over the Golden Gate Bridge, and it was really foggy, and we're in like this weird, like, kind of feels like we're just in a cloud, but really it's just foggy. So now we're at Muir Woods, and we had to park really far. You can see we're walking past all of these cars. Mm-hmm. So we're checking all the way back to the visitor center.
Yep.
So we can check it out here.
It's pretty busy today, but it should
it's
be fun.
Pretty cold.
We're excited.
It's very lovely, as you can see. Very spacious inside.
Alright guys, so we left Muir Woods and now are in San Francisco in the city, just getting our car sorted out in our parking garage. But we're so excited, it's so pretty here.
Alright, we're having lunch at Boudin's. We got some chili, got some bread, got some clam chowder, and some shrimp. So I think it looks pretty delicious, right guys? Yummy. Jonas is going for all the bread.
Bread, so.
Yummy. Woo.
Hey guys, where are we?
Ghirardelli's.
And we are about to eat something really good. So I'm gonna put down the phone and eat. Yeah. Hi.
Hi.
This is exhausting.
We're almost there.
Almost. It's like climbing.
Go family, go. Coming down the hill is much better than going up the hill.
For sure.
On our way down.
We're at the Golden Gate Bridge. It's been really foggy all day, so it's been hard to see. So you can kind of, that's the most
actually
of it we've been able
out,
to
yeah.
see all day. But you know, we were driving over it earlier and we couldn't even see like, what was
we were driving
in front of us, so it's crazy, but it's so beautiful here, and you can see like all of the city, so
yeah.
It's very pretty.
There it is again, flowing. There. There's a tram.
Oh, I got it.
Cool, yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Yep, there it is again.
Ah,
oh, there it goes.
Oh my
gosh. There it goes.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Mom, what did we just see in the water?
No,
it was a whale. That is crazy.
A whale.
We just saw a whale in the San Francisco Bay.
That
what?
Was so awesome.
That was so cool.
That was amazing.
What do you think it was? Like an orca? Oh, there it is.
There it is. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
His tail.
There
yeah.
it is.
We got that one really good.
It's 5:30 at the Embassy Suites, and you know what that means?
Sorry.
It's snack time. Woo, look at this beautiful array of snacks.
Random food. Yes.
Woo. Empty pool to ourselves. Is Jonah going to jump in? That is the real question of the day. I think the answer is yes. Will he do it?
For a minute.
Oh, he does it.
That's gonna
it's going to be really cold.
Cold.
Hey guys, so we all just went to the pool and took some showers, and this is really shaky. And now we got In-N-Out Burger. So,
Haven't had that recently.
What?
Been a long one.
So, Jonah, we didn't go in, and we didn't go out.
Was it still good?
Alright.
Alright, so that's pretty much all we're doing for today. So, Mom, what would you say is your favorite thing that we did?
Whales. That was amazing. Getting to see humpback whales jumping out of the bay.
Oh my goodness. Amazing. For sure. Okay. Jonah, what was your favorite part of today?
I liked seeing the giant pineapples again, and I really, as you could probably guess, loved hiking up the hill that went like this.
Good times, good times. Nice. Okay, Olivia, what about you?
I really liked just seeing the whole city as we were driving down the hills. You can see, you know, like all of Fisherman's Wharf and the water and the boats, and it's just so beautiful there. We love San Francisco.
Yeah, it's great.
Well, the thing that I thought, it wasn't maybe my favorite thing, but I really enjoyed, was the fog that just like sat over part of the city and made it really weird driving in there, kind of like mysterious. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And then still cool. Sat over the Golden Gate Bridge later in the day. So that was just kind of an interesting look today. I know it's not unusual for San Francisco, but it was neat for us.
That's cool. It was weird. Because we couldn't see like anything for that morning. It was funny.
You forgot about me.
Mary, what was your favorite part of the day?
It was a pretty great day. I liked it all. But I thought it was really cool looking at all the houses and buildings in San Francisco, because every single one is super unique and really, like, awesome. Mm-hmm. Like, different from any other places anywhere, where every house is, like, so colorful and a totally different design. I thought that was really cool.
Agreed. Definitely. Alright, so that's everything that we're doing today. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and we will see you tomorrow for our first day in Hawaii. Bye!